What's going on, guys? We're back with a gaming video for you guys today. So, let's get in. I'm going to show you now how to build a tank. There's no cheats, no nothing. Nothing. You don't have to. I just did tap. But yeah, so like, we're joining the world. Okay, so no, that's not what I want. I want to. So I'm inside of the tank right now. You can really do anything you want inside of it. Do anything you want. This is what we're building. It does not move, but it does fire cannonballs. That I will be showing y'all. So let's get straight into it. Guys, we're gonna come over here, and I already got all the stuff. You're gonna need green concrete, black concrete, dispenser, stone button, well, any kind of button, black stained glass, and any trapdoor you want, which mine is spruce, but I feel like that would go with it more. Okay, so you want to grab your black concrete. You want to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5. And then you want to 1, 2, 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're probably thinking, oh, that's way too much. No, it isn't. It's 2, 3, 4. No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I added the 6th. My bad. Okay, and then you want to go ahead and destroy all that. Guns. And you want to grab your green concrete and you want to. And then you just want to build up. And I'm going to do the same on this side. And so guys, and then you just seriously want, guys, want, I think I made my step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I had a problem. And I could have come. I cheated back a little too far. Guys. Thank you. I'm so sorry. Okay. I'm gonna try this again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. What do you want? And then you just wanna. So there's the outline. Then you just wanna, if this is the back, you just wanna, oh, that's not what you wanna do. You just wanna keep filling, filling. And some of the back side of stuff. And then, well, this. You want to duck down, get your dispenser, nope, get your dispenser, and you wanna put that there, there's already, and then you wanna get your ping pong suit, put it down there, that'll come to me in a second, and then you just want to guys, this may not look at him, but it's just like, it fires cannonballs, so it's basically a tank. It may not move, but it's a tank. Guys, it's not what you wanted. Not where you want that, you want it like right here. And then you want to just put your switch door on however you want. And then, you know that the block I put right there? There you go. And we are almost done. Why is there weather? Guys, there's a wither somewhere. There's a wither somewhere, guys. Give me 1 second. I'm gonna come back over here. Oh, guys, I know where the wither is. It should be right here. Oh, no. Guys, he's right here. trying to kill it with her. The block.
Yeah, trying. Like, comment down below. Have you ever tried to kill a wither
with a block? That's not. You also need. You're also gonna need. One, two. Two. You're gonna need two flying charges for the cannonballs. And then let's just fire charge in there, and then you got the fire charge here, and then guys, you actually want to grab your buttons from my thing, and let me check one, you see a fire charge just left, I don't know if y'all can, I'm gonna actually fire. I'm gonna put the button there. This is just so y'all can see. And then flies out. And that's how you use the cannonball. So guys, don't destroy it. And the button right there. Guys, I'm actually gonna go fight this wither. So guys, you also get to see me fight a wither. I'll probably die, even though I'm creative. I'll probably lose, whatever. Oh no! I got him. Where is he? Where is he? Guys, I can't defeat the wither. Guys, I tried to hit him. Did not work. So, that is how you make your tank. That's how you make your tank. Right there. So, I hope you liked this video, and if you did, turn on post notifications, subscribe, and drop a like. See you in the next one. Peace.